they both use words, and they both use certain techniques. And there are many ways in which I would say that, like, a performance poem and a hip-hop track are closer to each other than a page poem. But I think that they draw from within the same kind of huge umbrella of being to do with words. But in all honesty, I do think that there's, like, a clear distinction at the same time between different types of poetry and different types of rap.